For our parrot, we'll be using three 260s, an orange, a yellow, and a dark green. And all three are inflated, leaving about a 3 or so inch tail on the end. We're going to start with our dark green. Make about a 2.5 inch bubble at the end. Fold it over. Make another 2.5 inch bubble, about the same size. Grab the knot and twist those together. And then we're going to take, make about a 1/2 inch bubble, and make that into a pinch twist. Now we need another bubble the same size, about a 2.5 inch bubble. And just going to roll that through. Make a 3-bubble row through there, or bird body. Now we're going to make about a 6-inch bubble, about a 1/2 inch bubble. Make that into an ear twist. And then we're going to come back with another 6-inch bubble, the same size as our previous one. And with our left, we'll squeeze it out a little bit. Come back down again with another 6-inch bubble. And then what's left over on that, grab the end of the nipple end, and twist it in and around a couple of times. Secure it, getting a little small tail here. And depending on how long you make this body in the head, the tail can be longer. You can adjust that. Now we're going to come over to our orange. We're going to make a fold twist with about a 4.5-inch, 5-inch bubble. Like that. Another fold twist. I'm going to get these to about the same size. And it's slipping out. If you see this coming out like that, what happened was I didn't get the knot very well in there. You want to make sure when you make this fold twist, you grab that knot and get it twisted up in there as well. Otherwise, it will not stay. Now, we're going to take and make about a 2.5 inch bubble, and then followed by a slightly shorter bubble to pull that down. This is going to be our beak. Now we're going to take our excess, remove it, keeping this extra. This is going to be our feet, so once you take that off, tie it, hang on to that, and then take this loose end and secure it so that it doesn't come undone. This will be our beak, so you want to take your two fold twists and push them around this top little bubble. This is going to be our head, this is our body. So you want to come with that joint, what would be the neck, and take one fold twist and push each one around one side of the head till they come to the back. Cross them over in the back to secure them. And then take your beak and turn it where one was slightly longer than the other, up like that. There's our beak. Now we're going to take this leftover of our orange, tie it into a circle. So take your nipple and your nozzle in there, tie them together. Find the midway point and just bring it down so that now you have two equal little loops. Now come to the opposite end from the head where this bottom ear twist is. And let's put our feet on. Cross them over in the front. And then put that ear twist on the bottom. That'll force his feet to stay flat and his tail to stick out the back like that. Now we're going to take our yellow and starting at the bottom, we're going to take and twist that in around his feet, securing in place. And then we're going to run up through his belly. Let's tighten that up a little bit. Give him a yellow belly. And once you get up to the beak, just twist that up in there. And we're also going to give him yellow eyes. So once we get up to the top here, soften this up quite a bit and run it up along until you get to this top ear twist. Twist it around that once or twice to secure it. And then come back down the other side the same way. Give him a second eye. And again, soften it up and get it about the same size. Go around once or twice to secure it. Now at this point you have an option. We can take this off completely and be done with it. Or if you want, to make it just a little bit cuter, squeeze it out where it's kind of soft. come out and grab the end of the nipple, twist that around into the base of the head. Then you're going to come out and find the middle of this loop that you've now created. Twist that, and then bring that up in there, into the base of it. I'll make sure and try to get those kind of even. There we go. Into the base of this whole assembly. Take one of those wings you've just created and put them on either side. And if you'll take and bring them down over these outside loops, then you can take your wings if you want and put a little twist in them to give them a little shape like that. Same on this other side. And now we have a cute little parrot. We'll give him some eyes up here. Just like that.